Up in the minaret. Twice a day he cries to the world there is but one God.
The muezzin does this five times a day.
Five times, and I only heard him twice.
Well, you were fortunate to hear him twice.
Do you deny that there is a Christian God?
Same God that he says that he expresses the existence of is the God that the Christians profess to believe in themselves, and the God that the Jews believe in, one God, the creator of the universe. The Muslims believe in the God that created the universe, and I think the Christians do, and the Jews do. Now, as long as all of them are talking about the creator, the Jews may call him Jehovah, and Christians may have another name for him. Those who are Arabic-speaking refer to him as Allah. Well, we believe in the same God.